We're going to need full participation. Dave Hanser's going to sing a song.
Shut up!
Peter Brucus, I think, is going to sing a song tonight. Amy, the waitress, is going to sing a song tonight. She's doing Rush. Limelight, you're in the limelight.
Okay, that's fun.
Nick.
We'll be right back.
Trying to call my baby. shining every day.
I just learned the song this morning, so we're gonna see how it goes.
So I walk over and I look, not in, it can't be her car.
I sent you a message. Oh, you can.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I was talking to Ann and you were standing here.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so I just came back.
Yeah.
See, I didn't get her.
Thank you.
but certainly not least, we have Matt on drums. And of course, I'm the lead singer, Bella. I love you guys so much. Shock to the heart, and you're to blame. Down on you give love a bad name.
Talk to one of your drawers. in a cold, cold sweat. Got a buffoon, a robot. I can't heal, I get on my track. Take a backseat, I get tired.
Bring it down, boys, bring it down.
Do a pretty good bullshit, I said.
Yeah.
neighbors gather for their feast. Seven windows stealing knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. Had to find a passage back to the place I was before. Relax, said the night and the yard. Thank you.
give you another lava bar for it. Here we go. A little late tonight because we were waiting for some friends to get here. There's a concert going on next door, so. Well, Sven Gali still touring around after all these years. I tried out for that band when I was in high school. Of course, I couldn't play guitar in high school, so it really didn't go very far.
Alexa, stop.
See, she listens to you. I don't get it. Ted, on my channel, which is 15. Auxiliary 4, they're the four red knobs at the top. Bring up Auxiliary 4 just a bit. It's the reverb, because I got none. Two. Yeah, there you go. Just a hair. Oh, there we go. All right, this is the jam. This is what we do on Sundays, and let's get it rolling. We're just going to do one, so Ted can do a mix, then he'll come join us. Here's some old YouTube.
Yeah.
and grab the guitar and I'll do a quick mix for you. And, what's that other cable for? Our first original is to be working. Alright, this is our oldest friends, Ted Davidson, who just did 5 grueling days of sound in a row, the last 3 at the Blues Fest over there. So, bless you for coming out, Ted. So, yeah, let's start off nice and easy with something that everybody remembers. It's some old Dire Straits. We'll be right back. Continue on. I'll split the vocal duties in this one, but first, cheers, everybody who's drinking. Don't raise one up with me if you got a drink. Oh, there you go. My drink. Sunday night drinking.
I promised my wife I was going out for only one beer. I can't even take credit for that one. That's Brian's. Brian's mine.
Yeah.
applaud applause.
Yeah, that's me. Thank you for that delightful round of indifference.
Our first original.
So that's Kenmore 20 years ago. Was one of
all right.
Back
yeah, let's do a couple with our...
But they were made by Panasonic in Japan. Bissell,
hey, Alexa.
That's the name Kenmore.
Pause.
That's a Bissell vacuum with a Kenmore sticker on it.
So I don't like this song.
Good job.
That's a Bissell vacuum with a Kenmore sticker.
So what do I do?
I don't know. We can talk at.
Yeah, basically.
What, Billy? Come at me, bro. I am your kryptonite.
All right, what was your move to start?
All right, some Megadeth. Maury has a condenser.
Yeah.
He's not compensating either. It's just a better microphone. Hey, Debbie. Let me see.
Ninja.
Spider.
Thank you.
Jump up, do some drums. We'll do a set for drums. We must switch it up. Don, how are you, buddy?
How you doing, Chief?
I'm doing just swell, sir. I'm going to switch something up here to myself.
Hey, Reed, how you doing, man?
Not too bad. I can hear myself.
How are you guys?
Which I get, you can't hear you.
This guy.
How are you doing, Maury?
Is Sarah?
Sarah! Head back up for another 5 days.
Can I get one of those beer things? Like one, no rush or nothing, just roll it down the floor.
I have a trailer. Have you heard of Blackburn Narrows?
How are you, man?
Upper
might be a bad cable.
Your lower popcorn is where it's all rocky.
It doesn't matter. I'll figure that out later. We'll do a couple here with Andrew and then get his old man set up. How was the show, man?
Oh, awesome.
Yeah, good.
Woo! Doc Rock and the Assassins killed it!
So if you're hanging in...
Well, the name, they are the Assassins. If they don't kill it, I'll tweet their name and they'll find it.
Daryl, put the fucking ass on the side of your ass. You're going to tell it.
It's his birthday today.
Today we're at
it is. I don't know why. It might be the cable.
It's like that girlfriend I used to have. She worked before, but today it's not working.
Oh, well. I'll take it out on the break. We'll do a couple more with Andrew. We'll take five here, and we'll figure out what's going on camping. Fix what's going on with the amp here on the break, so we'll take five and do that, and then we'll get Brian up to do some good stuff. We got my friend Dave's gonna do some good shit, and Jay's here as well to play some tunes. So stick around, there's more to come.
I'm not afraid to
the drums. He'll come back again after this. I'm going to fix something on the... You want to do rockin' free world? Jay, you want to come up and do rockin' with us? Yeah, we'll do rockin' with us there. Thanks, Andrew. I'm going to keep Brian up, and then we'll do one with Jay here, and then Brian will pick another couple, and Jay will be back. We're going to try to get everybody together, you know? Jamming together.
That's jam.
Together.
Specifically, that's all.
Song, but
we'll do it anyway.
This is the fun of it. Here's some classic Neil Young.
People staring at me.
thanks there, Brian. We can call Jay back up for it, but I just wanted him to do that one with you. I wanted you to suffer a lot with me. Okay, is that what you want to do? Some STP?
Hurry, do you want to do STP?
Sure,
you
want to.
Sure, he does.
Well, sure, we're good.
Pretty well. All right, someone's back. Here's some STP. Just as soon as Joel's comfortable. I'll take this opportunity to remind everybody that this is what we do every week. Every Sunday, it's a jammerama.
I purposely only
I had it set up for him before, but I had to turn it back.
I'm trying to say, if I didn't, it would be like fucking straw.
Yeah,
as it is, it's pretty bad.
Mine's the same. I started having...
Thank you. What else you want to do, Brian? One more with Brian when we got him up here, and we'll take a couple minutes there, and then we'll figure out what we're going to do again with Jay, and then of course Deb's going to sing some stuff. We'll maybe we'll arrange a little jammer and maybe a band.
Oh, Brian's getting let's be the Aquavella.
Direction.
All my pops, I swear they were in order. Well, even with the warnings of your thunder, now I'll pause to let our silence scream tonight. While you roll like a serpent,
Brian on the bass. We'll be right back in 2 seconds. We've got Deb still going to sing a bunch of songs, and we'll get Jane playing on the go.